Rashid is now handing over the torch to Master Limon of Standard 5A. He stood first in the 100 meters dash and 200 meters dash and will be joining in the finals today. Master Limon is now handing over the torch to Master V.N. Praveen. He stood first in long jump and 100 meters.
Long jump, V.N. Praveen of Standard 5B of the Rua House gets the first place. Lalu Prasanna of Standard 5B of the Thomas House gets the second place. Naveen Chandar of 5B from the Thomas House. Fourth place.
Standard 4, 200 meters, Aravindan of Standard 4A gets the first place. Pranav Raj of Standard 4A gets the second place.
Yeah.
to reach your goal.
Where the physical
and correspondent, Reverend Father John Bosco, receives the flag and hands it over to the headmaster. A note of love and kindness.